Oh, don't. Don't. The game froze. Hello, and welcome back to Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. We are on episode 11, and we are at Home Tree, about to speak with someone. So without further ado, let us begin. All right, let's go up here.
Now is the time for action.
That tapestry is so...
My aunt, there you are. Sure. My student Netu is quite the miserable little thing these days. It was a fall during her rookery climb. Her dreams were crushed and so was her confidence. Now she dreads to try her hand at anything.
I'm sure her confidence will come back. Maybe she just needs encouragement.
You see now where you fit in. We Aranahe may be great weavers, but Sarentu talents know how to spin great tales of hope and courage. I think Netu will open up to you. Everyone loves a little something new. She may even share her weaving skills with you.
All right.
I knew Katnat would find courage.
Let's track
in his heart.
That.
You must pour your heart into this.
Do you know what happened at Stoneblade Ridge?
Why would Nafika ask me to do this? This is way too...
Nafika's hoping you could teach me more about weaving.
I am afraid you are mistaking me for someone else. I cannot even fly an Ikran to gather my own ingredients. How could I teach you anything useful?
I can get what we need. Nafika thinks there's a lot I can learn from you.
That cannot possibly be true. Why would she say such a thing?
Whatever her reasons, I'm just here to learn. If you'll have me as your student, that is.
There's not much I can teach you. But I suppose if you can get me some brusmos, I might be able to show you something.
All right. I believe we have some. So let's
like
talk.
Like I said, we need brusmos. But do not expect too much from me when you get it.
Okay. Do we not have brusmos? I thought we did. Must be bruised moss. Nitu can be found in Maker's Den at Home Tree.
But do not get.
But of course, bruised moss. Yeah, this stuff. I thought we had some. Pennant. Let's check character. Ouch. Right there. We have some. Let's upgrade it. Cool.
Too confident.
We cannot close our eyes to war.
We need brusmos. Do you think you can get some?
Okay, how do we... Do I contribute it?
Like I said, we need brusmos. But do not expect too much from me when you get it.
What? I just... Goodness gracious. I don't have any more. I just contributed it. Come on, get out of my way, people. course, I just contributed it, so now I gotta go get more.
Oh, I think we can do better than that.
I met great-grandmother in the Glade of Light. She was cheerful as ever.
How nice. Did she tell you?
Many branches, many roots, but one tree. An old Aranahe saying that still rings true. I am sure you think God not stodgy in his traditions, but some things should not be forgotten. Care for others is to care for yourself. You miss this part of life, I know. But Tewa connects us all. The Great Mother is in all things. That connection must be nurtured. Share with the clan. Care for their wants, their needs. They will notice and share with you in return. You will see no more loneliness, child. This is what it means to be home.
Okay.
Feelings more delicate than a King Lore wing.
I knew that.
I got into an archery contest with Kitangi last night.
You know you must be the young Saren to Nafika will not stop talking about.
Where are we going to find this moss at? I don't remember.
Sounds of the forest to soothe the spinning mind. It seems like life is like spinning silk. There is always the need for another twist.
We near water? Maybe get down here. Almost ran off.
Oh,
Well, okay. Oh, what was that? And I can't seem to find what I'm looking for. And I had it. This isn't going to be perfect, but we're not. We might just have to.
Working with my hands calms my heart.
Where are you?
Hello?
Hi.
Always do you see these knots along the trunk? A skilled artisan can turn these into a salve to combat fever. With the sky people around, these might be in high demand soon. I ground some seeds earlier. This could prove useful in the times ahead.
Nice.
Would you like some?
Thank you for these gifts.
There's another one right over here, isn't there?
Thank you for these gifts.
Well, I guess we're going to have to choose a different quest because that one's just not going to happen. All right, let's just fast travel over there.
are.
Let's just go up. Here. Why? Try to figure out what I'm supposed to do. Hunt the ferals disturbing the wildlife. Okay. Where'd you go? There you are. Okay. Keep getting them. Goodness. Where's the rest of them? I know there's more. Yet. Come on, how'd I miss that? Okay. All of them? No. Of course not.
Huh?
thank you for these gifts.
How are you? Goodness gracious. We almost got them all. Yeah, buddy. You were over here. Head this way. Okay, maybe not over here. These guys. Gotta be around here somewhere. Yeah. Okay, I see you right over here. Is that you right there? Found you guys. Where'd you go? Man. Oh, don't. The game froze. Of course. I'll be back. All right, we're back. The computer didn't crash this time, but the game did. So we're back in it. Trying to hunt these guys down. Wait, I thought I saw red over there. Didn't, but I do see red over there. Let's switch to this. Over there. Goodness. Okay, we're getting there. Last batch. Please don't freeze the game again. Hopefully they're down here. There we go. Go hunt the remaining. There's still more? I thought I got them all.
Hajir, are you there? I did it. Those pharaohs are with Awa now.
I owe you for helping fix my mistakes.
There was a lot of them. Way more than I expected. Any idea why?
No idea. They don't play well together. Never have. I saw a Viper Wolf the other day. Right outside the field lab. Thought it was a feral. Finally tracked.
Hang on.
Where'd you go?
Okay. I think we can talk again.
I saw a Viper Wolf the other day. Right outside the field lab. Thought it was a feral. Finally tracked me down. Felt strangely relieved.
I'll let you know if I come across any feral activity. We'll make this right somehow.
All right, there we go. We completed that mission. I think we're good now. I don't think they're being chased anymore. Oh, nope. There's some more. Did I get him? There's one more. Let's get him. Oh, don't crash on me again. There you are. Don't run away from me. There you are.
Must track the other ferals. Give them a merciful death.
All right. Well, everyone, I really hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, please hit that like button. If you're new around here, please subscribe. And until next time, I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.